The Siege of Sevastopol is an enormous panorama from 1904 by Franz Roubaud. The siege depicted here took place from 1854 to 1855, and Roubaud carefully researched the details of the battle. The canvas measures a whopping 14 meters high and 115 meters long. Roubaud painted it in a circular space such that the viewer can stand in the middle and has a 360-degree view of the scene. It took him 3 years to complete.